2014 champions are the Bulls.
Yeah, let's call a spade essentially a spade. Andre was not 10, had to take center stage. He had a big game though, seemed one way, you could see it. Susie Baldi said Andre, no problem with effort, that's what the grand showed. But technically showed us up as a front row. But we take it with the huff and the pain, one of the biggest tests of the Super Rugby campaign. Score doesn't reflect the heart put in ruin. Forwards were outthought as a unit, and with two yellows, not easy to do it. And Vatik rep and rhyme, if they beat you with forwards, mean it, they respect your backline. But it's hurting them, can't play quality opposition with 13 men. We were on get set, on your marks, never got to go with two yellow cards, didn't make it. Went down by a wee mile, but although we lost Travis, Latva E smile. There were good things though, we were dominant with honor, like Pollard chipping to Johnny for the corner. Come on 50, let us lift Loftus. Of course, yes, playing the table toppers was always gonna be a tough day at the office. Cake na di fasta facetta, especially the scrums. Yeah, we'll take the lessons by the tons. There's more lessons than lessons when we won, but let's support the passion in our sons. Yeah man, it's gonna be a big year. I'll mark a deep seer. Go Bulls, volgende week weer. Yeah, volgende week weer.